Ahead an assembly election 2023, All India Trinamool Congress Meghalaya office was inaugurated on 29th of June 2022 by the AITC National General Secretary Abhishek Banerjee in the presence of state's AITC leaders and party workers. Abhishek Banerjee is on his maiden visit to Meghalaya after All India Trinamool Congress becomes the opposition party in the state assembly.